Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi fire ants, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir!
Move it, son.
This beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Speed up.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it, Captain? Well,
then, Ben.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, wait. See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework coming from that control box over there.
What is?
Oh, come on.
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Thank you. Everybody's still breathing?
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
It won't open from this side! Hold on! Oh, that's him, isn't it?
Grab a hold of yourself, Dragon. It's warm. The price will be precious in the next boss master lane. I'm gonna trench somewhere.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you forget totem! Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blazkowicz. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? Inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes. An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. I thought I'd seen it all, but I had never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Incinerator out of action!